Have you ever stopped to think about how such a tiny gland in your neck can control virtually every function in your body? I'm talking about your thyroid, that powerful little butterfly that regulates your metabolism, energy levels, body temperature, even your mood and memory. But here's the scary part. What if your thyroid isn't working properly? What if it's sending out distress signals that you don't even notice? The truth is, millions of people worldwide suffer from thyroid issues, but many have no idea their thyroid is at the root of their problems. The symptoms can be subtle and easily dismissed as stress, aging, or just a busy lifestyle. But what if I told you there's a chance your thyroid could be screaming for help right this very moment? That constant fatigue, unexplained weight gain, dry skin, hair loss, digestive issues, and brain fog could all be signs that something is seriously wrong? Don't panic just yet. In this video, I'm going to decode the most common signs of thyroid problems, which foods might be making things worse, and simple changes you can make starting today to support your thyroid health. Trust me, you won't want to miss this, because when it comes to your thyroid, knowledge is power. And I'm here to empower you with the information and tools you need to take control of your health and transform your life. So grab a cup of tea, get cozy, and join me on this journey to unravel the mysteries of your thyroid. You might just be surprised by what you discover. Before we dive into the symptoms, let's cover the basics. Your thyroid is a small butterfly-shaped gland in your neck that produces hormones that regulate virtually every function in your body. Your metabolism, energy levels, body temperature, even your mood and memory. When your thyroid is underactive, called hypothyroidism, it doesn't produce enough hormones. On the flip side, an overactive thyroid, or hyperthyroidism, floods your body with too much hormone. Both scenarios throw your body completely out of whack. According to the World Health Organization, over 750 million people worldwide have some form of thyroid disease. That's 1 in 10 people. But here's the kicker. Many of them have no clue. Their symptoms get brushed off or misdiagnosed. So how do you know if your thyroid is in trouble? Here are some of the most common red flags. You're exhausted all the time, no matter how much sleep you get. You've gained weight even though you haven't changed your diet or exercise routine. You're constipated or have other digestive issues. Your skin is dry, your hair is thinning, or your nails are brittle. You're sensitive to cold or have chronically cold hands and feet. You have brain fog, difficulty concentrating or memory problems. You're feeling down, unmotivated, or even depressed. Your neck looks swollen or you have difficulty swallowing. Now, you might be thinking those symptoms could be caused by so many things. And you're absolutely right. That's part of why thyroid issues frequently get overlooked. But here's why you should take notice. If you're experiencing several of these symptoms and they don't resolve with normal interventions like more sleep, a balanced diet, or stress reduction, your thyroid could be the missing piece of the puzzle. While all of those symptoms are a sign something is off, there are four in particular that indicate your thyroid issues may be more advanced. Swelling in your neck or a visible lump in your throat. High blood pressure or rapid irregular heartbeat. Sudden unexplained weight loss. Bulging eyes or vision changes. If you have any of these more severe symptoms, it's crucial to see your doctor right away for a full thyroid panel. Untreated thyroid problems can lead to serious complications like heart problems, nerve damage, infertility, and even a life-threatening condition called a thyroid storm. Okay, so now that you know the signs to look out for, let's talk about a major factor that influences thyroid function, your diet. What you eat can either support or sabotage your thyroid. Fascinating research shows a strong link between thyroid disorders and gut health. An imbalanced gut microbiome and leaky gut can trigger inflammation and autoimmune reactions that directly attack the thyroid. So, if you're eating inflammatory foods day in and day out, you're essentially adding fuel to the fire. Some of the worst offenders are processed foods high in sugar, refined carbs, and artificial ingredients. Gluten, which can be inflammatory even if you don't have celiac disease. conventional dairy products, soy, which can interfere with thyroid hormone production, certain raw cruciferous veggies like broccoli, kale, and cabbage. Now, I'm not saying you have to completely eliminate these foods. The dose makes the poison. Eating some soy sauce or broccoli isn't going to destroy your thyroid. The problem is when these foods make up the bulk of your diet over time. On the flip side, there are plenty of delicious whole foods that actually nourish your thyroid. Wild-caught fish for omega-3 fatty acids, seaweed and other iodine-rich foods, eggs which contain selenium and tyrosine for thyroid hormone production, colorful fruits and cooked veggies for antioxidants and fiber, fermented foods like sauerkraut, kimchi, and kefir for gut health, Brazil nuts, sunflower seeds, and other selenium-rich foods. As for supplements, some of the most important nutrients for thyroid health are iodine, selenium, zinc, B vitamins, and vitamin D. But before you start popping pills, get your levels tested and work with a qualified practitioner to determine your individual needs. Random supplementation can sometimes do more harm than good. I hope this video has opened your eyes to the importance of your thyroid and empowered you with practical information you can use to start supporting it today. Remember, you are your own best health advocate. No one knows your body better than you do. If you found this helpful, give it a thumbs up and share it with someone you think needs to hear this message. For more tips to optimize your health naturally, make sure you're subscribed to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. Wishing you a happy, healthy thyroid. See you next time.